over there. Another sorry staying at Antonov AN2. Get the other one over there as well. And a couple of other planes. There he is. Quite impressed, this is actually the model club here. That's their field. Another Trident. Can't get to it at the moment, but that's quite interesting, because that's actually a float equipped AN2. That's there one there before. There's quite a few AN2s over there. And what looks like a MiG-3 or something like that sitting. Just there. Antonov 12 there. Looks quite impressive. Another view of the BAC-111. Flying field. BAC-111 fuselage stored there, and mill 8. And, let's see outside. The model airplane show there. That's their flying field. Small views inside the museum. It's a bomber. Especially for Gary. It's a twin seat J10 there. Looks like a prototype one actually. It's the single seat J10 beneath us, just there. And the SU-27 Flanker, just there. Quite interesting actually, isn't it? Quite like that. DC-8 here, with X Orbis I Hospital, and we have a flying boat there. Quite fascinating. Here in the Bomber Park, reconnaissance AN-26 TU Tupolev bomber there. Quite a rare beast there. That's a drone carrying TU-2 Bull, Russian-built B-29, and an even rarer AWACS TU-2. It's unbelievable. That's about it, really. Mill 6 is quite impressive. So it's absolutely fantastic. Huge place. A huge museum.